Mitch Faber. I think the cruiserweight division suits him better. I think he has probably improved more since our previous meeting. And once again, it's in his home city, so he has a lot of advantages there. Can he make those advantages count? We're just about to find out, but this really is a terrific match. You can make an equal case for both men winning this.
That's been the story throughout the build-up. Some lean towards Bellew and his power at cruiserweight. Others say cleverly and his ring craftsmanship and his speed, the fact that he's an athlete. And that's something that Bellew's played on. I'm just a fat kid. He's the athlete. What chance have I got? They are so different every which way you get to look.
Come on, Cleverly.
Cleverly, even though he's 27, has had the longer and in many ways the more draining career. And remember, he's gone up through the weights down the years. He's gone up around 40, 42 pounds to that 14 stone 3 that he tipped the scales at yesterday. Bellew, a heavyweight as an amateur, boiled himself down to light heavy, now says he's at his natural weight. And you talked about that, Jim. He puts on around 12 to 15 pounds after the weigh-in. As we look at their career records, Cleverly has boxed at a higher level. He's gone the traditional route, of course. So, who do you fancy? Do you fancy the athlete or do you fancy the fat guy?
We'll go for the athlete. Come on, Cleverly.